Scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
You told him where I was? I trusted you, asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you didn't have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
He moved it! He moved it!
Relax. What happened here? Where are they?
Special Ops Raid. You have any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
Hell yes!
doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
That's it!
Hey!
Easy! Easy!
God, thank you.
Bro, I owe you big time.
Ah.